it's Sejal. So today is one of my outfit from scratch videos. I haven't done these in say like 6 to 9 months, and since my last one I've seen ki YouTube pe bahut popular format ho gaya. So many creators have made these outfit from scratch videos, which makes me feel really cool because it started a cool new trend. So pat on the back for that. So today I want to create, make, get stitched an Indian outfit. Meri behan ki shaadi hai and I want to create like a really nice lehenga for that. तीन फंक्शंस हैं मेरे पास, एक लहंगा ऑलरेडी है एंड आई थिंक फॉर वन ऑफ देम आई एम गोना वेयर माय मॉम साड़ी एंड फॉर द थर्ड वन आई वांटेड टू गेट अ नाइस लहंगा. इफ यू गाइस आर न्यू टू दिस कॉन्सेप्ट, इट बेसिकली इज अबाउट यू नो हाउ बचपन में यू वुड डू इट विद योर मॉम और योर नानी. मेरी नानी के पास एक सोइंग मशीन होती थी, सो शी वुड फाइंड मटीरियल फ्रॉम आइदर ओल्ड क्लोथ्स और शी वुड गेट इट फ्रॉम अ फैब्रिक मार्केट एंड मेक क्लोथ्स फॉर मी एंड माई मॉम वुड डू द सेम. एंड आई थॉट दैट्स अ वेरी क्यूट कॉन्सेप्ट, सो आई वांटेड टू डू दैट फॉर माई यूट्यूब वीडियोज एज वेल. सो या दैट्स अबाउट इट. होप यू गाइस एंजॉय. Do subscribe if you do and let's get started. This is the first part of the process, which is the inspiration. I wanted to get two lehengas from my favorite website to rent things, which is Stage 3. I rent things from there all the time. Out of the two lehengas that I wanted, they had one available on the dates of my sister's wedding aur ek unke paas tha nahi, which is this one. And I'm a big fan of Poo from K3G, you guys know that. Recently I did a very very embarrassing dance performance to Bole Chudiya as well. So this is something that I feel like she is kind of that style. And also in general in fashion, like that whole vintage style and that whole 70s style is really coming back. In general, body type wise, I have really slender shoulders and I like to highlight that in whatever outfit I wear. And coincidentally, maine jo bhi abhi tak lehenga pehna hai, maine khud stitch nahi karaya, so I couldn't get that kind of top that I wanted. Strappy tops, something short, something cute, and then just have a long flowing lehenga, which is not too big also. One that can bite me ko बिल्कुल इरिटेटिंग लगती है. आई प्रॉब्ली वेयर इट विद फ्लैट्स बिकॉज आई डोंट लाइक वेयरिंग हील्स सो मच. आई ऑल्सो लव हाउ आलिया भट्ट ड्रेसेस, शी वेयर्स सच कूल लाइक यूजफुल आउटफिट्स. उसका एक इंडियन आउटफिट था व्हिच आई एम गोना पुट साइड बाय साइड. आई एम बेसिकली वर्किंग ऑन अ फोन दैट हैज टू स्क्रीन्स, द LG G8X डुअल स्क्रीन फोन, व्हिच इज रियली कूल. टू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ कंपैरिजंस इट्स रियली रियली हेल्पफुल. सो शी एक्चुअली वेयर्स सो मेनी इंडियन आउटफिट्स व्हिच हैव स्ट्रैपी टॉप्स, सो That was also in my mind. She wears really fun color. ये बहुत different है from what I want, but because इसका color बहुत fun है, so I don't mind finding a fabric which is of this color as well. But I definitely want to do a floral print similar to my floral print lehenga. So the designer of this lehenga is Mahima Mahajan. Absolutely beautiful. I wish this was available, but let's see what my rendition is of this lehenga. But this looks like a georgette. I'm also going to check what this is made of. Oh, it's made of crepe. Okay, and the dupatta is georgette. Okay, so when I go to the market, I will have to show this picture to the fabric person and tell him ki aisa hi kuch de do. Hopefully floral mil jaye mujhe. Agar nahi bhi mila to I'll try and get this pastel shade. So I'm gonna keep this on one side, and as tradition goes, as I did in my last outfit from scratch video as well, I always draw out the design, just be sure of what I want. And because we've advanced in our technology, to mere paas screen bhi do hai, upar se mere paas drawing ki app bhi hai. In my first outfit from scratch video, I was drawing on a paper. So okay, so get ready for my absolutely amazing drawing skills. I want to keep the bodice, like the top of the basically kya hote hai, choli, as like fitted and as tiny as possible, because it just makes your body look way more flattering. Not Salman Khan type fit also, but like a good kind of fitted. Okay, so this is probably what the front of it is going to look like. I may add a belt as well, we'll see, but I mostly want to keep it very dainty, very very simple, and I just want these straps to be nice and thin, because that I feel really really adds a lot. I want the back to be as low and tiny as possible. I basically want it to be really sexy, but because the print is really pretty and dainty, it won't look like crazy too revealing as well. There's nothing wrong with too revealing also, just by the way. If I want, I can wear whatever I want, have my boobs out, I don't care. But I mean, that's the look I'm going for. I think we're sorted.
Right now I'm in a rickshaw. I'm headed to buy fabric. So there's a market called Saroj Market, which is in Khar West. And I withdrew 3,000 rupees from the ATM because मुझे fabric पे बिल्कुल overspend नहीं करना like I've done in the past.
This market was basically a lane of fabric stores in one street. So मैं जो मुझे पहली shop देखी मैं उसके अंदर घुस गई. Also we took permission there to shoot. And this was the only shop that was cool with us filming. So I spent most of my time here. So मैंने उनको photo दिखाया था lehenga that I wanted to get made. And I was looking for a fabric with a nice flow, something like a georgette or a crepe, and something that had small flowers. And also in that pastel color scheme that I was looking for.
I was checking, you know, how soft the fabric is, whether the lehenga will flow properly or not. And they also recommended that I get like 4.5 meters of the fabric. Yeh main sad ho rahi hu, because no other store allowed us to film. And I also tried these fabrics on my skin color to see if it'll match. And I took photos using the LG G8X, and also it was nice to compare it on both the screens so that, you know, I could see which color suits me more. So I like the pink one the best, so I decided to go with that. Then I went niche to see if I can find a kapda for a dupatta, and sadly they didn't have that exact shade. So I just decided to let go of the dupatta and bought my fabric. We've come out to the tailor. Actually, we had Googled it, and this tailor called Anwar Ali Tailor had a rating of 5 on Google. And we took a lot of time to find it. It's in the middle of so many gullies. And it's a really small, like, hole in the wall place. It'll miss so small place. So I'm really unsure whether we'll be able to make my lehenga or not. Phone pe baat kari thi, and wo kaafi confident lag raha tha. So I don't know. Let's see.
So when I entered the shop, I was quite unsure ki bana payenge nahi, because it was such a small little shop. So I spent a lot of time just checking ki unne pehle kya banaya, just checking ki finishing achhe ki nahi. And after just, you know, checking the stitching and all, I thought fine, maybe I can try it out. Then he just explained to me what kind of lehenga it will be, looking at my photo reference. I showed him my kapda also, and then he recommended that I buy 3.5 more meters more of the fabric, because he said ki jo main flow chahti hu lehenga mein wo aayega hi nahi. So I said okay, fine. And I tried my best to explain, you know, the design of the blouse also. I drew it on this mannequin also that he showed me. Then he just spent time measuring my body and just figuring that out, and that's it.
Okay, so I've given it for stitching. I don't know, when I was getting it done in the beginning, I didn't have a good feeling, but I think I have a good feeling-ish now. He seemed to know what he was talking about. Let's see. I hope acha ban jaye. And here is the cost of the fabric, and here's the cost of the stitching that he quoted. Also, he wants us to buy 3.5 meters more of fabric. So yeah, this is the total cost. Hopefully it's worth it. We gave the lehenga to the tailor on Saturday, and today is Thursday, and we are going for a trial. There's no trial room in the choto sa shop that he had, so he's basically just getting me to check the length, and he said that he'll give me a home delivery later.
Okay, I was really excited to see what the final product would be. So anyway, so he took out the lehenga and he showed me. The blouse, actually, dekhte mujhe laga that this won't fit me properly, especially from the sides, because I know what my fitting is exactly. And the skirt looked actually really, really fine. Usme bas hemming bachi hui thi, so I actually tried it on in the shop, and it looked great to me. I was very happy with the look.
Skirt part of it, uski hemming abhi bhi karni hai, and he said he'll do home delivery, so send it to me tomorrow. But I have the top. Let's see if it fits me. If it doesn't, I may have to get it re-altered again.
This has to be fixed, and even the cuffs inside this blouse is looking a little weird. So I'll have to send it back to get it altered. The back, I think, looks okay. And the cool part is that I can probably wear this as a crop top too later. I mean, once it's all fixed and all. But yeah, it definitely has to be altered.
And it looks really nice, but I think the fit could have been a little bit better. मुझे लग रहा है मुझे एक और बार इसे alter कराना पड़ेगा to like get the perfect fit. It's just it's still a little bit loose from here and still a little odd from here. But otherwise, I like it. I really like the look of it. Okay, so I guess that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this concept, if you also do like something like this, post it on Instagram with the hashtag #outfitfromscratch. Tag me so that I can see it, and do subscribe, like, comment, and bell button, and I'll see you soon. Bye.